for a milk run. And a bunch of convicts even do this. Looks like an exploding bulldozer went through here. I can't turn back. Beast needs those antibiotics.
You hear the sound his head made when the big guy
hit him? Need to distract him. Hacking app should work.
Like a bug on a
leash. I heard that.
Okay, that did it.
All because he made one stupid crack about the guy's suit. Freaking intense. Dude's got issues.
Medical containers in that tent. Maybe this will be easy.
You see the way he came through here? The guy's like an animal.
Both of them are. Glad they're on our side.
Gauze? Iodine? But no antibiotics. I need to keep looking.
You two, get over here!
All right.
This can stop right now. Just give us the locations and schedules.
More supplies over there. Need to get past these guys.
I don't have that information.
Please, I hate watching that skin. Turn to my stomach. Just give us the information.
Don't have clearance for that.
That's not what Benson means to have.
Why are the super dudes so set on taking out these relief centers?
Something about Osborn. They want to show how weak he is, that he can't protect the city.
Sounds like a lot of drama. As long as they let us keep all the supplies we find, I don't care.
Yeah, man. This stuff will be worth a fortune on the black market. Come on, let's keep digging through it.
Who's there?
Stable guys give up the depot locations.
Someone there?
Eventually, yeah.
More supplies over there. Need to get past these guys.
The hell with that. This can stop right now. Just give us the location and schedules for supply lines.
Anybody there? Why are the super dudes so set on taking out these relief centers?
Wind, I guess. Something about Osborn. They want to show how weak he is, that he can't protect the city.
Sounds like a lot of drama. As long as they let us keep all the supplies we find, I don't care.
Yeah, man.
Another supply tent.
Fortune on the black market.
Crossing people. Couple trauma kits. No antibiotics. Gotta be somewhere.
Wouldn't mind a shot.
Gotta avoid that sniper.
Oh boy. Better not try to short us.
More supplies. Be the one. Amoxicillin. Perfect. That is a very large man. I found the exploding bulldozer.
Supply routes and schedules. Now! Yes, Kazal!
Gentlemen, I apologize. My associate is inelegant. He doesn't understand the fine art of persuasion.
Stop!
Did not need to see that.
Check it. Now.
Don't think he saw me. Time to get out of here.
Whoever is here, come out! I have no time for this.
That tunnel. Maybe I can sneak beneath.
We are having fun with lights now? I will have fun with your pain. Come out! And I promise not to crush you!
Please don't see me! Please don't see me!
Where are you?
Thank you. Don't think he saw me. Time to get out of here.
Whoever is here, come out! I have no time for this. We are having fun with lights now? I will have fun with your face! Come out! I promise not to crush you!
Please, Penny. Opening. Let May know I have these.
Get off me! Just give us the wallet! Give it us, man! Help!
big mistake, kid.
You can't just push people around like that.
Or what? Like this?
Haha, kid's got guts.
Hip squared.
What the hell's he saying?
Not gonna be saying anything in a second. Oh!
Whoa.
You want a taste?
Nah, I'm good, kid.
Incredible work, Miles. Stick close to Feast. If the convicts get desperate, they may try to raid the shelter.
Way ahead of you. Anything else happens here, I'll let you know.
Great. Thanks, Miles. Yuri, figured out Rhino's deal. He's attacking Oscorp's relief centers.
I think I know which one he's hitting next. Reports of a possible earthquake and or demolition derby at the Harlem Center.
Sounds like our boy. Headed there now.
You holding up okay?
Tired, but hanging in there.
We'll get through this. Keep the faith.
Take cover!
Breakout at Rikers Island, which camera footage clearly...
Control.
Let's kick it up a notch. Like fish to bear.
One less stable observation post. Should make my day a little easier.
This is Control. What's the situation in Bryant?
We have ordered a crowd of civilians to disperse and are detaining those refusing to comply.
I can't let those Sable Guards brutalize innocent people! Her idea? Or Norman's?
Sugar Hill Garrison, this is Control. What's your status?
Roger, Control, this is APC Foxtrot. No sign of Spider-Man. Spider-Man is in range. Lethal force authorized, Control. Open fire! Open fire! Open fire!
Excuse me! Is this the Crosstown Express?
APC turret disabled. Switch to small arm. Surrounded!
International?
Bring him down! Bring him down!
Prisoners are opening fire from stolen vehicles. Witness reported location as Sugar Hill.
Captain, these Sable guys look like they forced all the residents out of a building so they could occupy it themselves. And locked up the ones who objected.
Okay, that I can get something done about, but I need victims to come forward.
I'll get the people out and have them file reports with the police.
Thank you.
Wednesday 220 status report. Comms are down. We need a field tech out here.
Copy. Checking his last position. Might have something controlled. Stand by.
It's a party!
Watch my back!
Are staying in shelters or on the street.
I know what it's like not to have anywhere to stay. It's a good thing these Sable agents have body armor, because I just might lose my temper.
Engaging target! We need backup!
being attacked by Sable Agent. Oh, wait a minute!
That was harder than it should have been.
Thanks, Spider-Man. Who knows what they might have done to us?
Captain, the people that were locked up are headed back to their homes.
Good. And I finally convinced the mayor's office that making constituents homeless was not good for his poll numbers, so they won't be pulling that stunt again.
Check it out.
Stay alert. Check it out.
Sleep it off. Welcome to the air show. I know what it's like not to have anywhere to stay. It's a good thing these Sable agents have body armor, because I just might lose my temper.
Take him down!
More backup? You know, for private security, you guys aren't very private.
That was harder than it should have been. Captain, the people that were locked up are headed back to their homes.
Good. And I finally convinced the mayor's office that making constituents homeless was not good for his poll numbers, so they won't be pulling that stunt again.
Someone your own size, Rhino.
There is no one my size, Polk.
Or maybe we could just talk it out. Rhino, what's with the team up? I thought you were a loner.
That means an end, Polk. All of life is means an end.
The end for these particular means.
Freedom! True freedom! No more feud! No more Rhino!
Okay, Rhino. Let's wrap this up.
Never send an 8-ton infant to do a man's job. Let's finish this.
Oh, Scorp, love you, but you do know it's rude to cut in, right?
What were you gonna do if I didn't show up? Beg him to give up?
Yes, Gargant, that is exactly what I would have done.
Ah, like an old married couple, you two.
Ah! 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 Ah!
the Scary Six, the Dirty Half Dozen?
How about the we murdered the fireman and use his corpse for a blanket? Hey!
Sergeant, please! You embarrass yourself!
Get Scorpion on the ground. Gadgets might help.
Get him, you idiot!
Get him! Calm down and help, Brock!
Guys, please! There's plenty of me to go around! You, Scorpion!
Muddy, Gargan has no principle. He fights for profit.
Untrue! I'd rip Spider-Man's face off for free! The money's the problem.
Get
up, you ignoramus!
Please, shut up!
You know, I won't tell anybody.
And leave your skull uncrushed? There is fun in that!
Rhino's stunned.
Come here, Taros. I will teach you to throw.
My jaws already absorbed that particular lesson. Thanks.
Do you know what Octavius will do if he finds out you failed?
I failed?
Didn't I hear you took a poetry class
yes,
in the raft?
Freak
like a
show.
Therapy thing? A little forced together time might help you boys learn to play nice.